Here are today's top five news stories. Number one, proposed Kansas House bill pushes the start of school after Labor Day. Two, Europe reaches deal on the world's first comprehensive AI rules. Three, Valley Center Police's Angel Tree supported 200 plus kids this holiday season. Four, McDonald's hints at bringing back the iconic snack wrap. And number five, Chick-fil-A launches robot servers in Texas stores.